Okay, this is Vida. She is gonna be, oh no, she just turned 6 years old. Vida, if there are three things that you would tell other little kids, like that they should know about life, what would it be? Like, just think of three things that you want little kids to know, like Jade or Lorenzo, like, so when they get bigger,
Yeah.
they'll be like, my cousin Vida gave me good advice. Think about it. What do you think is important to know about life?
Are you gonna go do it to Evie? Over here, please.
You let her think. She has to think. Just like three things that you think.
Let Jade know not to share.
Not to share?
Not to
I
share?
mean, to share.
To share? Okay. What else do you think is important to know about life? Besides like sharing. Sharing is important.
Being grateful and kind.
Oh, that's actually really good advice, honey. Why do you think it's important to be grateful and kind?
Because if you don't be grateful, then Jesus won't feel, he'll be very mad.
That's true. But do you think there's something else you should know about life? Let her say her own thing, Emmy.
Can we do another question?
Sure. Okay, tell me about what is your favorite thing to do in the whole world?
Go places.
Traveling? Ooh. What's your favorite place you've ever been to? LA.
Because you, the hotels are at LA and Disneyland.
Oh, yeah. Okay, what's your favorite thing about your dad? You can pick a couple things if you can't pick one.
I would pick like of them.
What do you think?
He's kind.
What else?
Smart. Nice.
Wow.
Did I say that?
No, she said kind.
Oh. Funny.
What's your favorite thing about your mom?
Beautiful.
Wow, thanks, baby.
Smart. Kind. Funny.
Basically everything you said about your dad.
Yeah, I look funny.
Okay,
I do laugh funny.
what's your favorite thing about yourself?
So, you didn't do Effie.
I'm gonna ask you first about yourself.
Grateful, nice,
I think you're pretty brave too.
and brave,
Yep.
of course.
What about your sister?
My sister, she does have a lot of things that she not is.
That she not is? Like what? What is she not is?
Scary cat. I mean, she is a scary cat.
Yeah, but okay, what about a good thing about
That's
her?
rude. That's rude.
Let her
I'm
say her.
gonna say
No, no, you're not.
And she,
I'm smart.
And
Huh?
she has funny
Okay. Rude.
Okay, then.
All
Then
right.
her hair's pretty.
That's true. Okay, thank you.
Do more to me, please.
Okay.
Okay, fine, now
Okay,
we're good.
serious, go. That's you looking good for a picture? Okay. Okay, be serious though.
Okay.
Ready? One, two, three. Cute, got it. Okay, Abby, tell us how old are you?
I am.
Why are you recording her?
I recorded you too. Okay, stop.
I am almost about to be 8. I've been 7 for 2.5 years.
You've been 7 for 2.5 years?
Does that make sense?
How does that make sense, girl? You get a birthday every year. Okay, behave, Abby. Don't do too much.
Okay,
okay. Can you start off like normal? Like, stop. Okay, I'm starting again. Okay, don't move. I'm gonna take a picture of you first because you look so pretty. My goodness. Well, you're not doing a lot. You were doing too much.
All right, Evie. So let's just say, so you're about to turn 8 years old. What do you think is the biggest lesson you learned this last year, being seven? What did you learn being 7 years old?
When I was in first grade, when I was seven, just like normally seven, I learned a little bit of times questions and some math questions that I didn't know, and like some strategic questions and stuff, like some big words using that. But now that I'm in second grade, for honest, I'm like, I already know some times tables, like 5 times tables, and for the math I do at point is like when we take a math test at Bethany, I got an A. This one over here being a little weirdo. Anyways.
Okay, so tell me, what is the thing that you're looking forward to the most about being 8?
Being strategic and being...
Strategic about what?
About in case somebody's trying to do something to you or being like not doing something, like say if this one over here.
Okay, Evie, so you're just about to turn 8. You're in second grade, right? Yeah. What's your favorite thing to do in the whole world?
Swimming, going on vacations with my cousins, seeing my favorite cousin, Jane. And my favorite baby cousin is Valentine. And like seeing like Rafa, because he's independent. He's like, he's the one who I'm looking forward to, like, because I know that I'm bigger than him by like 1 year, and like we're like that apart from each other. So I'm trying to see if he needs help on any like thing in his math equations or something on it. His homework or something. And then when you're like almost about to turn 8, you're like focusing what's on point, and like you don't have an attitude or something being like, oh, I don't want to do that. I don't want to like say an example for like Rafa. I was like looking very independent too, and Jade, because they're my top two, like who I'm looking independent for, because at a ride they didn't go on, like they got scared of it, and I was like, I felt bad for them.
You got scared of some rides too. Vida got on more rides than you. Vida got on Splash Mountain.
You're ruining my interview, Mom, by this nonsense. It's actually making my interview be very hurtful, and you're acting like a weirdo right now.
So how am I acting like a weirdo?
So that's why.
Girl, bye.